Al-Ikhlas.
Al-Ikhlas Culture and Education Centre was established in February 2013 to fulfil the growing demand for education classes, a Friday and Ramadan prayer space, and other cultural and religious activities in Adamsdown. Imam Ahmed Ali has been serving Al-Ikhlas Centre for nearly 5 years and has seen the community grow from strength to strength.
The services Al-Ikhlas Centre provides include interpretation services, help with filling out forms, educational classes, counselling, spiritual and emotional support. Also, during the month of Ramadan, we tend to provide iftar meal for the brothers and sisters on a daily basis.
The local Muslim population in Adamsdown has grown in recent years, such that it is difficult to accommodate the growing demand for Friday prayer space, education classes and other activities. Our intention is for Al-Ikhlas to cater for the growing needs of our diverse local community and provide them with a permanent space that can accommodate all of their needs. The Al-Ikhlas community includes people from a range of backgrounds and is close to a rapidly increasing asylum seeker and refugee community, which makes our service vital in quietly assisting their integration to build new futures in Wales. Many of them have expressed their gratitude for the welcome and acceptance they have felt and to the easily accessible services provided by the centre. After seeing the community grow so rapidly, Al-Ikhlas has taken the huge step to purchase two adjoining properties that will allow us to establish a permanent centre that is able to accommodate our growing community. This project will allow us to merge and develop both buildings together. The new area will increase our capacity to accommodate 800 people and to provide enhanced services.
Well, Al-Ikhlas provides many different services. It provides the Islamic classes, it provides education, it provides lectures. But not only that, it provides an environment that people can come and feel as a family. Because a lot of the times, there may be people that come from abroad that need that family, that need that community. But Al-Ikhlas does provide that, which is much needed here in this day and age.
It's a great mosque and it has helped me to memorize parts of the Quran and some of Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم's hadith.
ولذلك نحن نريد أن نتوسع لأن المركز الآن في يوم الجمعة يعني يستقبل حوالي 700 إلى 800 مصلي فلذلك نحن نريد أن نوفر أماكن أوسع للمصلين وكذلك أماكن أوسع لرواد المركز إن شاء الله.
Our Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم has encouraged us to partake in projects such as building mosques and building hospitals. These are one of the projects that is classified as a continuous reward that consists of an endless reward. Therefore, we request all the brothers and sisters to help the community achieve the goal. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us the ability to donate generously and complete the project.
The purchase and development project for both buildings will cost approximately £395,000. We are therefore reaching out to all our Muslim brothers and sisters locally, nationally and internationally to help us achieve our target and secure a permanent cultural, educational and Islamic center for all Muslims.